47. Our Providence contact has shared the identity of the Shadow Client, a former mercenary and bodyguard by the name of Lucas Gray. His past is a black void, but our analysts are digging deep. Meanwhile, we've had a breakthrough of our own. Comparing the militia's attack patterns with global shipping and transportation routes, we've figured out how Mr. Gray and his paramilitaries move around the world undetected. They're using the distribution network of the Delgado cartel, Colombia's biggest drug manufacturer. Clearly, Gray must have struck a deal with the Delgados. Consequently, if we can cripple the cartel, we can severely limit the militia strike range. But to do so, we need to slay a three-headed serpent. Sociopathic cartel head Rico Delgado and his two closest lieutenants, PR guru Andrea Martinez and savant chemist Jorge Franco. With equal parts guts and guile, Rico Delgado runs a thriving billion-dollar criminal empire. The word is, the brutal and volatile cartel head is hell-bent on becoming the number one drug lord in the world. To achieve this, Martinez, a childhood friend of Delgado's, has been buttering up state leaders and decision makers, paving the way for an expansion of the Delgado logistics network, while the brilliant but aloof and antisocial Franco has been hard at work developing a new type of super cocaine. So, three of Colombia's most infamous crime lords inhabiting a decidedly hostile environment. I will leave you to prepare. Our Providence contact. Welcome to Colombia, 47. The remote village of Santa Fortuna awaits you deep inside the Colombian rainforest. An iron-fisted Delgado cartel rules over the village and its surroundings. Security around Santa Fortuna and the closed-off cartel compound is extremely tight. Armed sicarios patrol the streets of the village, ready to enforce harsh punishments to those who do not comply. Rumors persist of hidden transportation cave systems connecting the village, the cartel compound, and the hidden coca fields beyond. It is a rare occurrence to have all three cartel leaders present in the village at the same time. Expect that all targets are protected by scrupulous killers armed with automatic weapons. Rico Delgado inhabits his fortified mansion on the outskirts of the village, while Andrea Martinez can be found in her village office or around Santa Fortuna itself. And Jorge Franco is engaged in development of a new drug in his field laboratory. Happy hunting, 47.
Hi, ¿cómo le va, señor? How may I help you today, senor?
Your inappropriateness
knows no boundaries.
You really need to leave.
The ever-classy Rico Delgado has commissioned a statue of himself to adorn the village square. Today's unveiling ceremony will feature a local band, and Rico Delgado will attend in person. I suggest you take a closer look, 47. This should be a unique opportunity to engage Delgado outside the walls of his compound.
I wish I could put up.
That foundation look entirely stable to you?
Well, I'm not paying on that horse.
No,
you're no, it doesn't. You can get grabbed around the edge of it.
Okay,
we might have a situation.
Thank you.
we got a damn ghost.
Or someone's throwing things at me.
Hey! You do not have...
Where was I? Get a pasta!
Hey, you!
What's up, man? Sit down. Relax. The universe will correct itself, right?
I know, man. I've been like smuggling this cocaine suit here around the world, right? I need to get it to this dude, Franco. Then he broke. When I delivered over by some cave entrance behind the pharmacy, but it broke. Bummer, man.
So, a drug dealer from Sapienza has been testing a new method for smuggling Delgado brand cocaine into Europe, baking the substance into souvenirs, coated in a special anti-drug detection paint solution. The dealer has been traveling the globe, testing the method. However, he accidentally broke the souvenir on arrival and needs to mend it before going to see Franco.
Maybe just glue it together?
I don't know. I think it's gonna ruin the taste test. This Franco guy is like a bloodhound, but, you know, with taste, not smell. You know?
Yeah, man, that... Sit down, relax. The universe will correct itself again, right?
I know, man. I've been like smuggling cocaine here around the world, right?
So,
pneumonia injuries.
What? Wonder what that was.
Statue is still unstable.
Yes, machine. But as long as no one tampers with it.
And the band?
Still missing.
Guess what else will be missing if you don't get this in order? I'm returning to my office. Get this fixed now.
I will take care of it.
How may I help you today, senor?
I'd like to buy some glue, please.
No, I'm afraid we just ran out of that item, senor. I sold the last bottle to the mechanic next door.
This is a smart investment. You know how I know that? I have the only rickshaw in town, and when backpackers see a rickshaw, they have to ride it. It's in their code or something.
Oh, yeah. Ahora me acuerdo. I was the one who told you to sell this place the day you inherited. If you had listened to me, you wouldn't have to come up with all these half-baked schemes.
Okay. What was that? That a porpoise?
My husband dressed half as well as you do.
Thank you.
no! We've almost gone now. That was good.
Yo. I need to search you if you want to pass. Just take a second, man. Okay, let's go, man. Thank you. This is not a waiting room, okay? You can't stay here.
Nice 147. And now for Franco to sample his handiwork. Rinko confirmed down. Nice work, 47.
Looking good, man. Looking good.
An underground cave system with a submarine. This must be what ties the militia and the cartel together, 47.
Joey, say hi.
Is this...
happened to him? What did he want?
I'm not sure. Guess he just wants to see the shop running. He told me the big water.
Yeah, hey.
You wanna do it?
I don't know.
What?
Get me. Why would you throw that?
Thank you.
Something strange is happening. I'll check it out.
Dios, wait, that is up.
Okay, I take a look. Tranquilo, papi, tranquilo. Stay here and have a cigarette or something.
Do your thing.
Hey, hey, soldado. You seen much action?
Thank you.
What do you think that noise was? Go have a look.
Gotcha.
Somewhere else.
No, I'm just going to look for a better signal. I need to check something.
that it?
Sure did. Told him the hippo guy was getting nowhere. And that I had a dream that was sure to work.
Oh yeah? You're telling me you have some sort of magic.
Feel a lot safer with you guys around. You've come out! Oh, that is so wonderful! Okay, now, wait right here. I'll go find your master.
Delgado, the animal has emerged. He is looking great.
Don't just stand there like an idiot. Let's go!
Okay.
Keep up the good work, amigo.
Oh, my little mijo. Come to papa, it's me. Huh? It's your papa coming to you, little one. Come on. Oh, how are you, buddy?
I am impressed with your work.
Yeah, I honestly thought that I would have to feed you to the hippo, but you pulled it off. Look, I'll wire you your payment as per our agreement. Now, if you'll excuse me, and leave us alone for a little while. I want to spend some time with you about this.
I think we need to cut down on your protein for a while, huh?
Huh? Yes. Yes, we do. Yes, we do.
Rico Delgado has been eliminated. Nicely done.
Just checking out the fence now.
Jump out of a window when Hector discovered him. I think he hurt his leg in the process.
Yeah, I heard. He would pass the letter around the basement bar.
Weird to think Hector and Martinez used to be an idol. I mean, he's batshit crazy. He's so hyper luxurious. He can't even stand to be in her village mansion for too long. Talk about an old couple.
Yeah, I love to see her face.
Rico Delgado's brother Hector is trying to win back his old flame, Andrea Martinez. Apparently, Hector has authored a rather slushy love letter, for one of the Sicarios foolhardily stole it from Hector's room during last night's party. I suggest you acquire that letter, 47. From what we know about Martinez, a declaration of love from Hector is bound to provoke a reaction.
That's my impression as well.
Mr. Delgado got some important information like that from you.
Mind me. Thank you.
Great to see somebody doing their job.
That is Catalina Delgado, wife to Rico Delgado for the past 11 years.
I have a letter from Miss Martinez.
All right, let me see that. Is that from Hector?
I wouldn't know anything about that.
Well, let me enlighten you. Hector Delgado and Andrea Martinez for an item once. Explosive and deadly. Things did not end well between them. He wants them to get back together. She wants them to go to hell. She's not accepting letters or gifts or anything from him. And neither am I. You put it on her desk yourself if it's so important to you. Well done, 47. This should be good.
Just some pitiful cry for help or some shit like that. Let's just read it and get it over with. Ah, to hell with it. Let's see what that fool has to tell me.
Target's neutralized. This should paralyze the cartel. Excellent work, 47. Now head for an exit.
Thank you.
Location of primary target unknown. Team chasing several leads. End message. Encrypt sent.
James, those bastards killed 80 people.
And they got away with it. Think about what that means.
No one's untouchable.
No one's untouchable.
Diana!
Coming!
Came from. Move out.